Hey guys, it's Dan here, and today I am on Stardew Valley. We have got a letter. My volume's quite loud, so I'm gonna turn it down. It's Stardew Valley. Long letter. Customer, person, thing. Okay, that was just a silly little letter. And I can harvest my crops. Oh, I don't have something here. Mission done. Okay, got money. Build a coop. I need a lot of money for that. Reach level 1. I will do that once I reach level 1. Oops. Wrong button. I destroyed it. Oops. But I got 13. Decent. Nice. So let's just water everything now. Right, let's do this as well. Why not? What am I going to buy now? It's only the 5th, so I got until the 28th for it being summer. Let's buy a load more turnips, parsnips, because they're always handy to have. And then I might buy some more beans, because they sell for a bit as well, and they just sit there. I might see what else. I might sell these now, just because I need some money, because I'm 120. I think I'm not even open yet. What am I going over here? I can meet some people. Okay, I gotta do this. I'm going to skip that because I don't want to listen. Go and investigate the house. I will do that in a bit. I'll do that right now because it's going to be easier. Let's run up here and let's just run around. I'm not going to need too much in there. That is it right there. I need going this in. Just to, I don't know why. Just to check it out. There's a bin.
Gobbledygook.
Person ran away from it. Kitchen, I imagine, because it's all tiled. I don't know what that is. This is the main room. Can I go in there? Nope, I cannot go in there. Let's go up here. Vault. Can't need that. All downstairs in cellar. Cellar. Okay, that's it. That it? It looks like it's it. So let's exit from here and did I get the achievement? I don't know. That was I wasted a bit of time. I should get down here. Might buy the shop now. So I can go in there and sell stuff and buy stuff. Boop. 200. Yeah, whatever. I didn't even know what I said. Let's buy a potato, because that's. Why not? Buy some tulips. Is it? Got some more of these. A few more of them. That's all my money. Oops. I spent it all. I got 5 coins left. Let's see if I don't even know what it's called. Okay, let's run back home. Plant these stuff before it comes to the end of the day. Oh, I had a little bit of lag spike. I thought I froze there for a minute. Okay, let's dig that. Just for these. Let's plant turnip, parsnips. That's all my parsnips. And a potato. There, done. Now let's go to, let's use my things up. Let's just chop things and dig. Because stone is kind of helpful, because it can be used for walls in the future, and for flooring and all that. Plus I think I need it for the coop, so yeah, it's going to be helpful. I think it's like 100 wood and 100 stone for the coop, and like 4,000 coins. So I'm going to have to sell a lot of things. That's kind of why I didn't really want, well, I did want to buy. I'm going to shut up. I'm just picking the rubbish. Okay. That's going to be done for today, because my energy is nearly done. Let's chop this tree down, because I know there's something there, because you can see it. I think it's a bunny thing. Yes, it's a bunny thing. I have no clue what that is for. Yeah, I don't even know. Okay, done. I think that'll do. Let's go back home. And let's just put all this stuff away. Take it to the next day. I leveled up. That was one of the achievements. Cool. I got Scarecrow. Achievement. Where was it? Oh, and craft a Scarecrow. How much is a Scarecrow? Coal, wooden. I have coal, wood, that, and fiber. Crafted. There we go. Let's go and put. Okay, I'll come to you in a bit. Can he be placed on the. Yes, he can. I don't think I want to. Let's place him there. Let's just harvest this and I'll check out what the letter says.
Letter, what do you say?
Is that the hat place? Wizard, I will pay you a visit shortly. That's done. And I've got a new one. Okay, I will. I got no seeds. I will water it first, because plants need water. Let's just do that quickly. No point. Buying any seeds at the moment, because I've only got 105 coins, and I'm going to wait until it all grows. I'm going to shut now. Okay, I have no clue what that says, because I don't need it. Almost done. Don't, you ran out. Damn you. Let's fill back up. Oh, I got some down there. I was going to say, I don't have any down there.
I do.
I got 4. I was going to say 5. So 5. Now let's go and pay the wizard a visit. That was kind of a tongue tie. Not a tongue tie. I'm showing up. I don't even know what it's called. Plus, I can get some stone out of here. Some fiber. Down here, and I think it's off to the left. Yeah, the left of the screen, but right for the cat. I'm sure. Shut up. I can go fishing here, so I have to go there. So yeah, right around here. Down here a bit. bit more, right there. Gotta say, I trapped myself. Right up here, I can then go talk to the wizard. Well, I'm gonna skip again because I don't need to listen because I've already done it. Skip, and he talks a load of rubbish. Plus, I can talk to you. So you count as one? There, done. Now I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Why don't I look in the thing? Wrong one. Loads, 20. Why did I even start to count? I got 20. Okay, now let's go back home. I can go talk to some more people to get that quest done, and I can sell these, sell the parsnips whilst I'm there. I'll just walk up this way, it's quicker. And plus I can start saving up to get some, get the thingy, coop. My mind went blank whilst I was trying to say that. Okay, back home. Let's drop off a stone and all that first. Because I don't need that. Enter. Put you down. And let's go and sell some parsnips. Yes, I did say that at the time. Cool. I don't even know what the health bit is. Not the green one. But the green one's energy, I know that. But it says that energy. I know that's for, but health, I don't know. Because there's no health bar, I think. I don't know. Oops, thing on the door. Fish. Nope. I am not good at fishing, so nope. And, it's a Saturday. I didn't even check this time. Sell, sell. I don't need to buy anything. But I will talk to you. And I will talk to you, because I don't think I've got unlocked you yet. That gives me two more characters. I can go up here, because the door's unlocked, because I undid it. No, I don't even know what that room is. Anyone in here? Yes, green haired person. Let's talk to you. Why did that flash? Oh, it's saying like, okay. Cool, didn't know that. It flashes when it says, when I have a person. Did not know that, I can't go into them, because they're locked. Let's go into some apartments so I can talk to some people. It's a person, let's talk to him. There's two people. I just walked into their house. It's weird, not weird, is it? I've got two more. There's someone there. Come back here, woman. Bam. Okay, let's have a look in the trainer. It's a trainer. There is no one here. Who lives here? Penny. Penny lives in the trailer. I don't even know who Penny is. So yeah, have I spoken to the, no I have not spoken to the, these two people. Yes, the blacksmith and the librarian. I can speak to Lewis in a bit. No, I want to go around the back so I can talk to you. Speak. That counts as a speaking. Lewis. Okay, 15. Getting there. Let's go in here. I can talk to you. I cannot talk to you because you locked yourself in. Does that count? Have I now unlocked you? Or don't they count? They don't count! I'm going to speak to Willy. Willy should be down by the docks. The docks? That would be called. Fishing shop, whatever it's called. I haven't even been in the fishing shop, so that's... That'd be the thing to do. I'll go down there quickly. Is this the fishing shop? If it is, I'm going to go in. Nope, it's locked. Okay. And there's a thing here. Faded coins to fix. What? With 300 pieces of wood. Oh. I think I have 300 over at the house. I will do that. So I want to go over there. I'm going to pick up these pearls because they're clams, not pearls. I can't pick them up. Just going to see if Willy's over here. I went down the wrong one. I don't. Willy should be down the end here, or he should be in there. He is in. I think he's in there. I don't even know where. No one even here. There's ladders there. Okay, it cannot be going up. But also over here. Figure. Okay, I'm going. Okay, let's walk back to the house, and tomorrow I will come back down here and... No, I will speak to you quickly. I spoke to you, does that count? I think I already had you. Okay, I need the little kids. Really? I need that blue-headed person. I don't know any of the others. I'll do it once I find him. If I walk past him, I'll... Wow, screw you. Why weren't you there? Yeah. 20 past 3, I wouldn't talk to you, I think. Yes, I can't even talk to you. I hear some people. Green-headed person. Start walking back, put these in the chest, and I can get some wood and go back down there, because why not? I was like, who's that? I was like, who's that? It's my scarecrow. I didn't even notice who that, what it was. I do not have 300 wood. Okay. I'm not gonna get any wood. I'm gonna end the episode here. So, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe, become an adventurer. So, take care, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.